Hello everyone, my name is Jagger BR and welcome back to Scooby-Doo Night of 100 Frights. Now, let's see. Well, that's gonna take some timing. Let's see what this does first. Have to hit them all. Fucking arse. This door is locked. Okay. That makes sense. Well, shit. I couldn't see where I had to go next. I think there's chains on all three sides, so I don't know where how I'd get in that. Alright. I guess it's only gonna show me the animation for one of them. Ah, that was nowhere near the right time. Okay, so that path is open now. I don't know exactly how I'm supposed to get that monster token, but... One-way trip to the crypt. I don't know if I've said it or not, but... Assuming that's a boss fight. I wonder if these episodes, or these areas, are named after... 57%? Are named after old episodes. I think that makes sense. I don't know. Oh, the door is open. Guess we'll just go see what's over here then. One of the professors mentioned might help you float through the air to get these snacks. Well, I don't have that invention. So that's just a tease. These steps appear to slide out from the wall. Look for a way to activate them. Okay. Is this the... Okay, I don't... I don't know what any of this is. So that's... Oh, that's not the original one I was? I could have sworn that was. This is the original one. Okay, so the only way out is through right here. Light up. A nice warp gate. Let's see. I wonder. I guess that goes that way? That way. So there's a third way to get out of here. Is this it? Yes, this is. And this is a dead end. So it could... Right? Yeah, it's possible this is like a boss. This will be a boss fight. I don't know. Oh, it's a fucking witch. Still don't know what those candy bars do. But I guess that's what I came here for. Now I wonder if I've been missing a bunch of these pots. No, I don't think they're that way yet. This... I could have sworn this was the end of that. So this... So I was here, now I'm here. That's interesting. I guess I'm just higher up than I was before. Well, I got soap, but I can't use that. Whoops. Alright. I don't think this is... I don't think that's where somewhere I should be. See if I can look this up while also killing ghosts. So I am a one-way trip to the crypt. I guess that's one way for them to increase, well, not the replay value, but the length it takes you, length of time it takes you to beat this game. If you have to keep going back and redoing areas, I should have went the other way. So I need 600. All right. And what? Is there any... Can't immediately think of any major places I need to go with the plunger upgrade. So I guess I'll head back here. Well, that too. Yep. What was on the other side of this door? Oh, that's right, I needed. That's not it. Oh, 58%. Alright, I need more. Well, I think I cleared this room out pretty well. I probably should have traveled somewhere. So I need a way to get up top there. I don't know. Guess we'll try just warping somewhere random and seeing if there's enough. Oh, that's right. That's where we just did the part with Shaggy. I think there's some in this greenhouse. So there's just a witch down there. Is there a path up here? No. That's close. Let's see, so what's back? Alright. Here's some Scooby Snacks. All that for a sandwich. No. More. More. All snacks collected. Nice. So where am I? Right in the middle. So if I keep going forward, I should find more. I should find another warp. Warp. I guess I've never mentioned it yet in this playthrough, but I had figured, you know, since it's October and Scooby-Doo is, seems like that fits with October and Halloween, so. That. Alright, here's the warp thing. I guess I can just go on through the next part and hopefully get... What do I need? Not many. Yeah, three. I see it. I want it. Well, just try to go this way. That was close. Well, here's... Yeah, look at all them Scooby snacks up in the trees there. Right in the kettle. I didn't see the branch. Yeah, so see, I could be hopping all these trees. So that's probably where the bulk of the ones I'm missing for that area are. But I have enough now, so. So if I just get enough, if I can just get to a warp thing, I can warp out of here and warp to another area. Hurry up! It's gonna send me back to the damn beginning, isn't it? Fuck. Oh wait, wow. It didn't, I'm shocked. I thought after I bounced, landed on him, I might have been able to double jump. Alright, so we will teleport. Over here. We'll give them all of our Scooby snacks. Just to get into the next area. Gloom and Doom down in the tomb. We should be up to 60% now. Oh, I can't go back there.
Literally.
Use your head. I'm probably not. I can't. I just... Okay. Okay, so they dodge the initial one. And then the second one falls down on him. Nice. Now, can I walk across these? Kinda.
Thanks, Scoob! Thanks, Scoob! Now let's get that key so we can get out of here!
Alright, Shaggy, if you can just, poof over here. No? What does this do, Shag? Shit. Do they all come back and I have to redo this?
job? Right?
Okay, I guess that is a lot safer.
Thanks.
Come on. Don't fuck it up, Shaggy. Shaggy, what was my one? What did I tell you? I said, don't fuck it up. Okay. Bye, Shaggy. Bye, Witch.
Ruby snacks.
Such an impassioned man. Gloom and doom down in two. Maybe snack boxes hidden in one of the coffins above. Hit the stone switches to find out which one. Okay. Teleporter? Okay, since I thought I could go that way. I bet it was that one. See, how am I doing map-wise? Missing about 129 Scooby Snacks in this area.
A roadster token.
Let's see. Man. We can't make that at all. Okay. It's having some trouble there. We're just gonna run past these guys. Alright, so I guess we are supposed to come this way. Of course it's a ghost. Prepare for ghost. Of course, it's another ghost. Got rid of all these stupid slime guys. Well, enough. Is this a boss fight?
Oh. Rodney!
Scooby, always getting kidnapped. That was a, that's what she said.
Hey, you won't get away that easy.
You think that was easy?
This will teach you to cross paths with me. Here, I think this old friend of yours is dying to see you.
Right? Scooby, I can't believe it. It's the Green Ghost.
Thought he had a better name than that.
That's right. And pretty soon you won't stand a ghost of a chance.
Who is that voice actor? Definitely recognize the voice. He plays the villain a lot. Well, I'm just gonna... hit all these, He's gonna go to the right. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, that's working. So she opens them. I hit him. And this sucks his ghost energy. Oh, he had to do his attack. Ow! Hit him 3 times. I guess that's enough. Hurry, shut it.
Good job, Scooby. But what's the Green Ghost doing here?
There's so many roads around here.
Scooby-Doo, the Green Ghost isn't really a ghost.
Well, what about the Reaper and the Black Knight?
Poor Scooby.
Have you seen them as well?
Uh-huh.
Jeepers! Those are all villains from our past. Scooby-Doo, something strange is definitely going on here.
Rodney! Who? That is a ghost!
I saw it, Scooby.
Rikes!
I don't trust
Easy,
her.
Easy, guys. It's just me. Holly.
Scooby-Doo has called me anything. Don't trust the nice people.
Oh, it's Holly.
Holly? Boy, am I glad to see you. Scooby and I have been seeing some pretty strange things. Hey, what's that? Oh, I found a box of my Uncle Alexander's inventions. I'm not sure why it's in here, though. He usually keeps them in his super secret lab. A secret lab? Yeah, that's where he thinks up all his crazy inventions. Maybe there's something in here we can use. Or a clue.
Or a ruby snack!
Solar-powered nightlight.
Underwater winner's racket.
Microwave-safe ice cube tray.
Great inventions.
Ray, what's
finally!
That's actually one of my uncle's more useful inventions.
Rodney? Raleigh?
Why is that even an option?
Here we go again!
Now you can use the umbrella. Just hold down the A after you do a double jump. Okay. I can handle that. But I think going straight would make me leave. So I want to go back a level. Go back over, Harry. area, because I think I can use this to get across that gap. Maybe I'll get all the Scooby snacks for this area. Plus, I guess there's a warp gate right here, so... Alright, got all them. Let's see, what is this? One way back to the... here. Oh, okay. I'm stuck higher now. Oh. So now I can... missed one! Let's see if I get this one. Now how do I get it? I'm still missing a couple. Just want to see the map. So right there is probably where I was boss fighting. And then doing that next thing would just take me back to the beginning, I guess. So where can I... can I use this here? Don't make... damn it. Got it. Maybe I do have to go in order. Didn't even get that one, but that was... he's got such great timing, or thought, just to know to shoot whenever I'm getting close. Alright, so I got that one. One break. Right now, we just need... yay, I did it! I died, but I did it! Alright, how's that getting us? Three short. That is a close number. So now if I'm back out here... just realized it could be this, which both opens that. Okay, it doesn't open, it doesn't start those as well. So this is the... is this the just higher up path? I don't know. That's... he fell in that little tiny gap. some strange static noises. I know I've commented on that before, but still. Ice cream. That's new. Let's see. Is there three Scooby Snacks? That's it. Alright, so now I can... Let's see, where else do I need this? I guess I can head over to one of the water areas. So we will head over to... I don't remember which one it was. I'll just head to this one, because it's... It would be the second one that I would have hit in that order. Nope. Actually, this one will kind of do. Because... I can get this Toad Monster token and all these Scooby Snacks. There's nothing else this way, is there? So we'll just ride that up and back down. I did want that Wolfie. Actually... Alright, so now that I'm up here... Can't get close enough. Slowly start swimming those. Pretty sure I'm getting this. Just not with the right part of Scooby's body. See, I need to go back up top. So we will warp to the next one. Is this where I'm going? No. But just out of curiosity. Can I help with all the Scooby snacks that I need? And I'm fairly certain there is, yep. Oh, it's this one's a motor. And now I have to go back because I missed four. I knew I needed to jump. Alright, and into the water. Should bring me right near this. Here's what I was looking for. To get out to this old abandoned boat. Or shipwreck boat? I don't remember. Anyway, I'm actually going to be ending this episode here. So thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, and a video on the right side, which is the last video that I uploaded. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!